To concur with my colleague that we are gathered here as the leaders of Garissa County and just to discuss about the agenda that is ongoing in the country, that is the BBI. We are first of all in full support of the BBI as the Garissa County leaders, and also we are also in support of the handshake. We are here just to make sure that we welcome all our visitors coming all the way from Marsabit to Mandera, to Wajir, Isiolo, and ourselves as the people of Garissa. So we are here just to ensure that we give them the best hospitable environment that they deserve. And we want to make sure that they need to understand the entire systems from security, hospitality, and even their comfort has been taken care of. We as the leaders of Garissa County, we have organized ourselves to make sure we will submit our memorandums for consideration to the BBI committee, which is going to happen today at the delegate conference. We have different categories where women will submit their memorandums. Also, the youth chapter will also submit their memorandums. So in that regard, we'll make sure as much as these region leaders are concerned, all our memorandums will be submitted. And we request the BBI task force to make sure our memorandums are put into consideration, because they are addressing genuine concerns of our people in the region. There being no, you know, any other issue, I want to just take this opportunity to welcome all our visitors come to Garissa, a very hospitable environment. Thank you so much.